The video that is now circulating under the guise of an attack by the Kinzhal hypersonic missile system on a Ukrainian military depot is fake. It was posted on YouTube 3 months ago. The video claims impressions of an American journalist who witnessed a strike with a Russian Kinzhal on a depot of weapons and ammunition of the armed forces of Ukraine, located at a depth of 136 meters. Fake, fake and fake.